Oh, broadcast starting. Broadcast is started.
I gotta...
My record is so bad.
I gotta, change the, what's it called? Graphic.
I haven't had a stream in a long time.
No. Let me change the graphic. I'm on the run. Where is it? I haven't streamed.
I got a notification.
Oh, I see it. I see it.
Yeah, you were.
What's the what does the what's the thumbnail look like?
It looks like LKC Razorback stream and it has the pictures of us.
Okay, cool.
Yeah.
Oi.
Yes.
I'm putting it in the UARC hockey chat too. All right, I'm shutting my door. Lord says, let's fucking go, Hogs. Looks like we're playing the Winter Hawks. Should I change the jerseys or keep them white? Fucking win this one.
And we are set to go.
The
Razorbacks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Oh, a lights out hit in the open ice. Delayed penalty.
Nah, yeah, we're good.
The official whistle blows.
Interference.
The play. They talked about a quick start. That's not what the coaches had in mind.
Easiest fucking call ever.
Our first opportunity to look at the power play unit set to go to work.
Scoreless game, power play gets their first opportunity. Man, I couldn't get on the ice quick enough.
Let's
for these teams.
Real quick.
Oh,
Oklahoma's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Quick shot. And that's stopped by Laban. And they get the puck out.
Extreme nice.
The Razorbacks will play the puck from behind the net.
Who?
Into the offensive zone. Here's a shot.
Extreme nice.
Reflexes on the glove, saved by Laban.
I think through the student section chat or the hockey chat?
Hockey chat. Takes a shot. Turns it aside with a glove.
Very nice.
And a nasty hack on the play there.
That's going to be well worth the 2 minute minor. Fowler's ready to go. Apparently, the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him.
Still some precious time left on this power play as they get set to drop the puck.
What kind of puck can score, eh?
Windsor's got it and they're on the attack.
Oh, give me that.
Oh, go. Oh, shit.
Windsor's penalty is now expired.
These are definitely some Canadian dudes.
The power play when they go back to the bench and don't have anything to show.
Yeah.
For.
And that's off a stick.
I mean, they set their city to Windsor, which is right next to Detroit.
Offside the call. Lots of
cross
hockey left to be played in this period.
One stall.
Still scoreless in this one. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. And he slides it quickly to
corner. Oh, fuck, I killed that.
They gain the offensive zone from the middle. And that slides right out to center ice.
That's fine. I'm crossing the lane. I'm
grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Windsor's ready to go on the attack. Textbook stop by Wagner.
Wagner's able to angle that save over to the corner, so there's no rebound.
You fucker. That is not the... Oh,
nice zone entry on the left side. And that's intercepted by Fowler. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it quickly over to Fowler.
Oh, yeah. There it is. I had to collect it. Got it. There it is.
And that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low spot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Just need to create more of those things.
Oklahoma's got the game's first goals. They lead here 1-0 early in the first. Always awesome to be in front of the game. You push the pace. You make the other team uncomfortable when you're up front. The Razorbacks
I'm fucking coaching from my couch.
Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. The Winterhawks will play it in
the
We
need
own
some
end.
More players.
Right up the gun
yes,
into the attacking
these
zone.
Fucking AI are not cutting it.
Now a quick pass to Bruner.
Riddick,
gains the
Riddick
zone
time.
On the left wing. Grabbed along the board by Fowler. Inside the defensive zone, moving the puck. And puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey.
I model my game
takes
after,
oh, what a blocker stop
I'd say...
That.
Brady Kachuk, but my guy's like 5'10", 200 pounds.
Makes
oh, no
way.
Just walk her.
That's a dangerous shot. That snapshot while moving your feet. The goalie's got to keep up to the speed of the player to make the save.
Takes the pass. Windsor's moving it along the wing. Slides the puck ahead to JC.
We're on PS5 and NHL is fucking garbage and they don't have cross platform, so if you have a PS4 we can't play, and if you have an Xbox of any kind we can't play. It has to be PS5, which is terrible. I don't know why they did that.
Oklahoma's up 1-0. Windsor's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. The Razorbacks grab possession of the puck. Easily turned aside by Wagner. Takes the feed. And it's a quick pass to Hayward.
Our last game, 21, we had a team of like... we had like 5 people and we could play pretty much every weekend. But now we only have 2 people. It's fucking terrible. Oh shit.
Snaps one from the spot. I think it's a chance for a breather here as he hangs on and covers the puck up.
Who, for the players or for you?
Well, yeah. Plain. Late goings of this period. Oklahoma's ahead 1-0. Good.
Three. Well, not really. Oh, shit. Not really. Yeah. Red man.
Oklahoma's lead does not change. It just needed a bounce there as this puck.
Yeah, we have some good names on the team. Stonewall, Juju Bean, Mayor McFudge, Breadman.
Oh no.
And Flex Orkin. Oh, and shut down Rob. They're not shut down.
The Winterhawks take possession here in the open ice.
And a lot of our team is from like random parts of the country.
Inside the final minute of the first here. That's blocked.
What is that decision, Aaron?
Gets the puck over to
somebody right next to you.
Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone.
I did not mean to back him like
slides
that.
Slides it diagonally to JC. Directs it on over to Bear.
That guy's name is Mayor.
There's the horn, ending the first period. Yeah, both teams will have a chance to regroup. You do you, and we'll be back with period number two in a moment.
Pretty even game. Our passing is good. Faceoffs, I need to pick that up. I don't know what's happening. We are away.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro bringing you all the action. Period number two is about to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Picked up along the boards by Hayward.
He has, like, no time.
Pushes it across to JC. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Picked off by Lee. Puts it up front.
Oof.
Well, that pass is right on the tee for the one-timer.
My
it's
guy's
like he's
game
hit the
style is so
tees,
good.
Hammered on goal and a great stop on the play. Quick pass to JC. Drives to the paint.
Nope, I broke that shit up. That's not
Made
happening.
The stop on the play. Hayward swooping in on the attack. Here's a short pass to Fowler. Hayward's dangerous in the offense.
Oh, yeah, good play.
Now, and he's already got the go-ahead.
It worked.
Yeah, I saw you cutting in.
Puck. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Lee. Nice pass.
Good block.
And that's blocked. Huge hit on the
play.
Windsor's got possession of the puck. They try to maintain possession inside the defensive zone. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Lindgren.
Oh, good pass.
Oh,
you gotta give it to you on the top shift, cuz.
Yeah, what's funny having one timer?
Closer to the midway.
Oh, we got three people watching. This is getting serious. All right, I'm gonna tie up here. I mean, it's like midnight, and we're playing a game that nobody fucking plays.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to
JC. Who's the puck? We're fucking the official Arkansas Razorbacks ESHL club.
And that one's broken up.
We played, didn't we play another Arkansas team in like threes and we beat them? Like a lot. I think we shut them out.
The Razorbacks get a hold of the puck in their own end.
Official team.
Oh my. Let's go.
Oh, great pass.
Yep. Boom. Stonewall, from Dupuy, to Juju Bean.
We watch him do this time and again at practice. Of course, there's no goalies in there, because who wants to volunteer for this?
That was a rocket. Oh, we got four watching now. It's going crazy.
Patrick watch.
We always talk about
Patrick
how good
watch.
He is with these one-timers.
Yeah.
Here. And that right there was the
right.
Perfect use of his Patrick. One-key zone ability. It allowed him to laser it right into the back of the net.
Windsor's got the puck against the half wall. The Razorbacks.
We need to get
to
sponsored
the
by the school
game.
For our
tries
esports.
To feed it over to Hayward.
Yes.
Tried to connect
fucking
the pass,
two guys on the team.
Go. And that doesn't exactly
go
tape to tape.
Go.
Almost
pass it up.
Puck, but hangs on here as play
pass.
Windsor's got control of it now from their own end. JC's got the puck in his own zone. Now over to Hayward. Here they come on the attack.
Oh, here.
Close save. And the puck stopper hangs on to get a breather here for the team. Past the halfway mark.
Morgan wants
period,
us to fight. That's my area of expertise. I'll try it at the end of the game, but we want to win.
And with the two centers tangled up, the winger skates away with it.
Usually guys will fight you at the end of the game if it's like if they know they're gonna lose. So. I think in fights in this game I'm like 48-9 or something.
From center they get into the attacking area.
I do not lose fights.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play.
Yeah, you're Mr. Automatic.
Yeah.
The Razorbacks
once I learned
win
the jersey
draw
tuck, it was all and over. Just use that every time.
Oh,
and
what was
they
that?
Won't connect on that one.
Hey, Red. Up here, Red.
Lindgren's gonna play it against the half wall.
Holy, that guy's getting killed.
The Winterhawks gain control of the puck against the wall.
Did you see what level these guys were? They're not very good.
Broken up by Hayward.
They're like short
of
them.
Yeah, that's here in the offensive end.
There you go, fucking bitch.
Up and we'll get a face-off.
Morgan was semi-joking, but that's funny. And then the message cuts off, so I don't know if she's taking it.
Getting into the later stages of this period, Oklahoma's got a 2-0 lead. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
Oh, no, what is that pass?
Winsor's got the puck along the boards. Great defensive play at center by Lindgren.
Up, up, up.
Moves it quickly over to
no,
Fowler.
Not there. What the fuck? Get that, dude.
Picked up along the wall by Lee. Bruner's got it in the defensive end. Pass across to Bear. The Winterhawks are on the attack.
And yeah, you fucking bitch. Let's go.
Here.
Come
here. Trying to goad him into something.
Yeah, here we go.
That's a pretty good slash.
Let's go.
Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Yeah, it's over.
And it's over.
Oh, and he hammers him and sends
yeah,
him
I
down
told you,
ice.
I do not
that's
fucking
a clear
lose fights.
Decision there.
That was
not
quick
much
and
to
easy
be said from the home team here. Their bench kind of quietly sits back down after their guy comes on the losing end of this bout. Yeah, the air.
All right, now I'll be watching. I'll be watching it from the fucking box until like well, the crowd's right back into 15 this minutes after a pretty spirited left tilt in the
just
third
moments ago. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up.
Come on, Nilsson, get rid of it. Just waiting for the guy to fucking get him.
Or shoot that chance is turned aside. I think he's still confused about what he was thinking there. Sends one up to Bear. The Winterhawks looking against the half wall. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice.
What happened to OSU? Why is everybody so pissed off right now?
Because they can't score a touchdown.
No, something else happened.
When it mattered most.
No, something else happened. Because all my friends that go to OSU are like, fuck OSU, like this is why everybody hates you. Like I'm not a fan anymore.
Hmm.
All right,
I think
here
it was
we go. A big
something
third
in the athletics department. I don't know what it was.
Ferraro, James Sabalski bringing you all the action.
Also, some family made a TikTok at Bucky's, and I guess they pronounced the name wrong, and now they're getting roasted.
Keeps possession. Puck moved over to Martinez. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back.
The Razorbacks have it against the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around.
Get ripped.
Wow.
She pronounced it. She called the turns it over.
She called Bucky's Busey's or Bussy's.
Oh, she said
Crooms. I think she said Bussy's.
I just cringe.
Windsor's third period deficit suddenly doesn't seem so
welcome
insurmountable
to Bucky's, how many,
now. You can almost see the difference in the bench
Bucky's,
and the body language
Bucky's,
they know they've
welcome
got a chance.
Welcome to Bucky's, how many of the Bucky's?
Grabs the puck at center. Quick pass to Bear.
That's mine. Look at that.
Windsor's got a hold of the puck. Receives the pass. Bear's going to play it against the half wall. Maintains possession. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Hayward's got the puck. Here's a short pass to Wilson. Oh, what a great stop as he got a piece of
it. I'm betting the under for this game.
Quick feed to Hayward. A chance in front.
Oh my god.
What? You just make a big
save.
What
a fucking save.
I didn't see it.
Oh my god. I'm going to show you that.
Oh, maybe I'll pause it and check it out.
Yeah, I definitely check that out.
Play by Hayward.
Oops.
Oklahoma's got the puck against the half wall. We got to stop it.
Yeah,
let's get
penalty.
The call.
Oh, the player's frustrated there. You can see going to the penalty box, knowing they're down a goal, this is not helping at all.
Dun, 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 dun. I just got Rob Lowe'd. Wait, is it five? Wait, never mind. Why do they have two guys in the box?
They've been skunked on the power play so far tonight. So you have a little chat on the bench.
Got Rob
guys
Schneider. All right.
Right here.
Dude, 19 fucking passed the puck. See, this is why we
you're
need
on the team.
This is why we need actual people playing against because they won't. Oh, and then he does that shit. What? All right.
That's just scoring like,
unassisted. What the fuck?
Like extra step. Because it turned the puck over and
really effective power play there.
I mean
they
that worked. If that was a real player, that guy would have went to the left and I would have cut in and would have crossed.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period.
Well, actually, if it was a real player, he would have passed it to me and I would have had the one
play
time.
These last few minutes, leading by two. Jackson's got it into offensive territory. Bears got it along the wing. Oklahoma's got a hold of it against
up,
the
up, up. Oh, come on here. Oh, shit. Right here. Oh, that was bad. Also, we dropped the two people watching. If you're watching right now, we love you. Oh.
They go on the attack through center. Right in front.
Holy.
Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. No one home on that play. Moves it quickly over to Lindgren.
That's right.
Takes the feed.
Just the worst fucking shot ever.
Fowler's back at it after serving that major penalty for fighting. He gets a shot on goal.
I mean, we're doing all right, though.
Moves it to JC.
Fantasy!
Fantasy!
Fantasy.
What division are we? Are we division 4?
Slides the puck across to Bear.
I don't know, but we're...
Oh, you're gonna cry
yourself now, bud? You're gonna cry yourself now, bud? Are you fucking
gonna
bitch?
Wagner's playing been sharp stuff on the puck tonight.
I think we're... Did they quit?
I'll see ya.
Yeah, they fucking quit. Bitches.
You gotta see this. I hope it'll show the shot. It should. I think this shot that I had barely deflected off the goalie's pad.
Ocean is snoring very loud right now.
Oh, she's really cute.
Oh. I just hit the plateau of 75 fights won. Or 70 fights won. And that gave me like 100 XP.
Let me show you something here.
Got a club bag.
That's a terrible angle.
I mean, I thought we played all right. Not bad. We made him quit. I didn't think we were beating him that bad, but
We're Division 4.
Good. All right, I'm sending the save to you. I got Rob Load.
Dude, I might
also a very sharp angle.
I might put on the Yeti helmet. I just might. I think right now I'm wearing the Dracula helmet, maybe?
Yes.
So, did we get the Razorback logo? We still don't have it. Nope. We got a Tiki Torch, but... we didn't get the last one to like prestige one club level or something. Those are kind of cool.
I am just a freak.
I think my crypto miner's making my internet connection slow.
Maybe.
I think it is, because I was on call today for a meeting, and, like, I was frozen, and I was connected to the router that's connected to my miner, and I switched off of it to the apartment Wi-Fi, and it, like, immediately started working, so. But my friend said, like, you have to be, like, watching shows on it and stuff for it to mine anything at all, so... I've just been using it for pretty much everything. Let me see if I want this. Oh, yeah. I'm fucking using this new helmet. This thing's sick. I look like an absolute menace out here. Oh, the amount of customization in this game is so good compared to other games, like other sports games. I've heard NBA's is alright, but I don't play NBA. I kind of want to tell the fucking student section to start watching this. I know at least, like, five people would hop on and watch it.
They'd check it out for 5 seconds.
They'd be like, oh, this is fucking, not real hockey. I'm not watching this anymore. I want dudes on the fucking hockey team to join, that'd be cool. I mean, I'm sure, like, at least 70% of them have NHL, it's just the new...
Yes, like, PS5.
Yeah, PS5 shit, so dumb. I bet next year they change that, because there's not enough people on just PS5 to even get full games anymore.
Yeah, I don't know why crossplay is so hard.
Yeah, it's stupid. Alright, I'll probably play...
Welcome back, everyone. Just a reminder, you can customize your whole arena from the stanchions to the railings on the staircases. Club owners can really make the environment of their home ice pop by representing their team color
this feels like
all over
watching
the arena.
People play Minecraft.
That's how you really get the most out of your home ice advantage.
That's basically it.
Yeah, but this is serious. This is, we're representing the school.
Yes.
That dude that they were booing in the student section today, the player, posted on his Instagram, "Get me home, thumbs down." That's funny.
It's a good sport. Copenhagen Connection, dude.
The Copenhagen Connection. You want to change the jerseys to the Blackouts?
No, because they're both dark.
But theirs are green and ours are black.
Typically, lighter jerseys play dark against dark jerseys, not too dark jerseys.
because typically this is not the fucking NHL. This is ESHL.
I do what I want. I am the leader now.
Well, I'm the captain.
When you're leader, you can do it.
I'm the captain.
I'm the ultimate captain, guys.
You've been waiting all day for this, and it's about time. Hi, everybody. Along with Ray Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski here for EA Sports.
Do they do that in the NHL?
What?
They don't do that in NHL games, though, where they have two characters play against each other.
No, well, sometimes,
both teams are lined up, and
last year they kind of did for the reverse retros, but not really. I mean, NFL does it, you know. They never have two dark jerseys playing each other.
Oh, you should have kept that. No. It's always like, it's always like opposing. It's too much of like a. I mean, you can distinguish colors, obviously. It's just easier if one team is lighter than one is dark.
Somebody said this is perfect studying background. Yeah, I should be studying, but I don't fucking care anymore. As I graduate. Oh, fucking score that! I graduate in like 10 days, so if I get... I can get it 20% on the phone. I don't fucking care as long as I pass.
And here at center, that's intercepted. Simple stop by Wagner. Scooped up along the wall by Lee.
I think I have two tests over this week, and I have two tests next week, and then I'm done. Also, that was fucking insane.
Stop by Levin. Good save. Quick feed to Hayward. Here's a pass down low.
Oh, come on.
Now that's a great heads up in the defense zone to force the turnover. Along the boards, they battle for the
I really need a goal. Oh. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yes.
That's what I needed.
I really need a goal. Get a fucking goal right when I say it. That's beautiful. That is beautiful.
Do that one time.
Diving dab.
Alright.
Let's play back here.
Time about.
That was a great one timer.
We're away again. Dang.
Let's it go. Too much congestion.
Because we got a new arena. And I didn't even change it to the new arena, but.
Oh, brand new arena right now?
Oh, that didn't last very long. Shit.
Freaking rebound.
Freaking Ricky.
Not sure of it.
Two things at play here, James. We get a second look at it. It's the speed that he's skating, but also the way he delivers the puck in stride to beat the goaltender.
All right. That was such a great goal. Oh, badass. He's getting moving and uses that make it snappy
zone ability to score and drive. Yeah! There you go.
Oh, beautiful. Yeah, how do you like that one, you fucking bitches? Back to back to back. More than that.
Goaltender's playing the percentages.
That's
here,
like
James. He drops into the
two goals and
the top of the net open.
This is like some Dallas Star shit when they score, like,
yeah.
Well, the streak got broken last game, but they scored like five straight games within like a minute and a half of the game starting.
I was gonna say, it was a lot of games. Oops.
Alright.
Vendor, take it up farther. Oh.
Ooh.
Right here.
Yeah, I hate it when I miss chances like this, James. You don't
keep
get
it.
Many that are this
quality.
Oh, what?
Oh, that got you.
You don't know when the come. He was totally locked in on that play. Get that slop out of here. He makes the stop, and there's no rebound. Off in the corner it is.
Oh, no.
Hey, good deal. All right, I'm going to do some defenseman shit here. No, I'm gonna do some Zeger shit. Just
no.
Just
scoring on goalie.
The Razorbacks will take it from the back of the net.
There you go. Up, up, up! You fucking okay. Here we go.
Looking to break out of their own end.
Oops, that's all right.
Picked up by Lindgren.
Oh, dude.
Calgary's got a hold of it against AI. The wall.
So bad.
And now he tries to get it across to Porter. Here's a shot. Gets in front of it.
Get your rebounds
Oklahoma's
out of here.
Got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Oh, they're trying. I don't like to look at that.
With some open space at center. Can't connect on the pass. Sends a pass over. Great save by Wagner.
Yeah, that's all they're good for.
Oklahoma's looking to break out. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. And now he angles it across to Porter.
Holy offside.
We get an offside. Here in the later stages of this period, it's a 2-1 game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And just a good old fashioned solid body check on the play. Here's the chance.
Oh.
Come
on, Lindgren. Come on, buddy. Oh, shoot that. Not in the fucking bread basket, though.
I was trying to cut across to the right, but I was stuck on the beam.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
I'm going to tie it up.
So critical. Another face-off coming up here.
Right wing should come in. Yep, there he is.
What?
No.
Play whistle dead. Fucking. Coming up.
Fucking, fucking.
I don't know that there's any time for an undisciplined penalty. That
interference in this
one.
Game is so ticky-tack, it shouldn't be not it. Called right there.
Calgary's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
NHL
this power play almost jumped off the bench as soon as the penalty was called. They want out. They think they're the answer for the one goal deficit.
They almost turned it over.
Moves the puck along the half wall.
Chilling in the box.
From against the wall, it's centered out.
Time to check for me.
Takes the bank feed. Snaps one on net. Fantastic save! Picking up steam in the offensive zone. And that's picked off in front. Aaron Bass, and they can't connect. Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill. Nice job to escape the zone.
Still the first period.
Calgary's on the attack. And that's knocked away by Hayward. Oh, look at the glove save by Wagner.
I'm on the run.
Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff.
So my betting tracker said I won $26, and then I look in my account and I'm $80 down. So that doesn't make
back in the game.
Sense.
You earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Every single time
there's
they try
the
to go for a rebound.
20 minutes in the books. Second period just around the corner.
They don't try to set up that play. I'm saving this. I'm on the ground. You see that save I sent you? Yeah. We have zero hits.
Frick.
And Fowler slacking.
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, a little bit. But I'm just focused on winning for the boys.
Oh, yeah.
All right,
I think my partner Furta. In crime, Ray Ferraro, is Furta rested shit. And all right, refreshed. Furta. Along with the teams, we're ready to get things underway.
Dude, what is this guy doing?
Calgary's got it in their own zone.
What the, Michael?
They go on
you
the
try to get a breakout
side.
For just Here's shooting a rebound?
Yeah, that's what they do every fucking time. They're not creative.
While his team's ahead, he wants to make sure
they
the pace
expect
of the game
rebound every time
stays at
now.
The level they like. We're still near the stages of this period. It's 2-1. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone.
I'm going to turn that over at the point, so.
Makes the
oh,
save
that's a defense
play. Out the fire in front.
Come on! God, we need a human defense one. So bad.
Are you going to cry ice help now, bud?
Yeah, you going to cry ice help now, bud, you fucking bitch.
Puck grab by Lindgren. Fowler's got it on the offensive end.
That was fucking terrible. Oh no. Come on, D. Catch up.
He's back there.
Nice. Yeah, he broke it up.
The book of the way the game is going to be played. Every time there's a moment of space that's available, they seem to shut it off. And they can't finish that one. Oh, he's going to be kicking himself for that. The play was there. He just doesn't execute that last pass for the scoring opportunity. Lindgren's got it against the boards. Here's a chance. And he makes the save.
He's
Calgary's got the puck at the defensive end. Moves it quickly over to Fowler. And he regains control.
Keep your head up, kid.
Keep your head up, kid.
Come on. Stick in the defensive zone.
Let's try to pass that back.
Nice dish from the left wing.
Nice pass.
Can't get it to go. Moves it to Porter.
Can't pass.
Find his
man. Ice? No. Oklahoma's got a hold of the puck now. And now he moves it to Hayward. The Razorbacks take it along
I
the wall.
Kept that.
Calgary's got it against the boards. Quick pass to Jackson.
They're both like circling. Like, they go right to
takes the feed from off the wing.
Five.
Holy, get lost.
Oklahoma's got the puck in their own end.
I didn't poke that.
Five, you are. Five is so bad.
We got a
I was sitting offside because I was waiting for five to actually
look at that
you know,
after the
something.
Whistle here. Clearly trying to goad him into something.
He's just like, yeah, I feel like it.
That's a pretty good slash. Fowler's looking around for somebody to fight. He's going to have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Please
more than half
penalty.
The frame has been played here. It's a 2-1 hockey game.
Whoa.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Here's a shot. Turned aside with a glove.
Oh, another rebound try.
Things
funny.
Will slow down here for a moment. Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck. The setters will
shot,
glide into the
rebound.
Dot.
Save. All right, breakaway time.
We are back underway. From off the wall and onto a stick. A howitzer turns him away.
A howitzer.
And now it's over to Hayward.
What the hell?
What the Michael pass?
Moves the puck along the half wall. Snaps it onto the
what?
Amazing, isn't it? We played this time, and now it does pass like we're right back at the beginning again. That's a big goal.
Top shelf. Rebound.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
All right, we got a game.
Fowler's won the draw. Along the half wall with the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Lee.
Why did he pass it to me there?
Nice zone entry
from the left. Quick
pass to Hayward. Passes it to Lindgren. Fails to find the open man.
Turn around.
Cutting to the front of the net. Nice save from point blank range. Good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot. Goalie's just better on this time.
Hit him.
Quick feed to Porter. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Takes the pass.
What?
The Razorbacks
take
it across the blue line.
What is the AI right wing doing? He's like, I'm going
to
cut all the way
Jackson.
Over to the fucking left
and, no luck on that
and then just not do anything with it.
Moves it quickly over to Porter. There's
shoot
the
it.
Whistle with an offside. Here in the late going of the frame,
We are all tied up in this one.
Stick with.
Calgary's got a hold of the puck off the draw.
AI.
From the neutral zone now. Moves it to Porter.
Okay, I just didn't poke that.
Dude, what? Pass,
what are these passes? You fucking bitch.
AI
get
over here. Very easy.
Yeah? Let's fucking go. I'll fucking go. Let's go. You bitch. Come on. I'll fucking go. Oh, yeah, of course. You're fucking right.
I get what he's thinking.
I slashed him like twice, and then I just did triangle.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
Intercepted the pass. And that's a solid clearing attempt on the play. Calgary's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes the feed. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. And not much on that one. And there's the horn. Two down, one more to go. Both teams will get a chance to catch their breath and get ready for a big third period next.
So we don't have class pride, do we? Bruh, my sister has a very, very big crush on Zegras, and
my dad sent the highlight to her. And
she said, my man, with like a trophy. And she posted on her story, she said, thank you, Dad, for the Zegras content.
She likes
Zegras and Jack Hughes and pretty much all of the 2021 USA World Junior team.
All right, I'm ready. Let's go.
Pretty hard to have a more low intensity.
That was bad.
Oh!
It really didn't generate anything.
Still forced it.
When you don't generate much, you're sure not going to score.
What the hell?
Their guy was stuck offside.
Oh, come on.
What?
What a lucky ass poke check.
Calgary's got a hold of the puck. And they fail to go take to take.
Oh, I can poke you too, bitch.
Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. That's not going to fool him.
Oh no. No. Yeah, I got the stick. There we go.
Good ass defense.
Here's a short pass to Wilson.
Badass pass.
And that's picked off. And
badass pass.
Oh my god! Dude!
What a fucking windmill.
What?
You did the thing.
I gotta tell you, James,
oh, shit.
Well, they're not gonna fucking score on us anyways, dude.
Back to the face-off circle, they'll send the man advantage unit out again.
You can really only drop the power play so many times. The key is, don't lose your confidence in it when it doesn't succeed. Just get right back to the basics of getting the puck to the net and people there at the same time. Handles the puck.
Honestly, I wish they had shootouts in this mode, because I can, that'd be very cool. I can put some moves on and shoot out.
And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Just if you have 66. Everybody gets to try it.
To the middle, gives them nothing in front.
Oh shoot, my fights were
with possession of the ball.
You had
Oklahoma's got possession while underman.
Yeah, we had four fights.
Four fights tonight. Both teams back to even strength.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you
Hit him.
Yet it becomes really
frustrating. Dude, what? How do I not fucking get that? I'm right there. Oh god.
Stones him in front. Sharp reaction save. Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game.
Anyone still watching the stream?
I think we have two people watching right now.
Alright.
Along the wing up the I don't know who, but we definitely have two people.
Here's a chance on the doorstep.
Ah, damn it.
And that fails to materialize.
Come on, AI. Try that.
Save in front.
I'm assuming good saving close. It's Morgan and Jonah,
great play by Hayward.
But
couldn't complete the play.
I don't know.
Calvary's got a hold of it against the wall.
I think this is my last game.
Some guys shy away at this time. Others, yeah. James, they lock right in. That's when the game is most tight.
For a while.
When it's right on the line and everything that you do is under the
Klingberg
microscope.
Stuff with this.
Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh, my.
Nice pass. How did that stay out? It just misses.
Great work to get themselves into position to shoot it. You got to get it on the net. Man, oh, look at that. Here we go.
What?
We got a penalty.
Come
coming
on.
Up right here.
Are you kidding me?
We got a whistle. Penalty.
Flash?
Coming up.
A fucking AI
on
Dupuis. Hack, not a popular one
Dupuis.
In the eyes of the officials here.
He's refereeing.
I don't. You don't ever see. A, you don't ever see an AI get slashed.
No.
Hard hats on as they go back
trip sometimes. Interference sometimes.
Move the puck quicker, but what they really need is to get a little more traffic around the front of the net.
Oh no! No! Oh, big clears here. Get it out! Get it out! Get it out! Get it out!
And a stick in the lane deflects
the way.
And they get the puck out of the defensive end. Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play.
I'm sitting back like a
give me that.
And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape.
Oh, give me that. They never
with possession along the wall. Takes the puck at the
point. Oh, they're gonna turn it over.
And they come up empty-handed.
I thought they were.
Here, up.
Off the clock as they grab the puck.
What?
Oh. And they get the puck out of the danger zone.
They really did. They get a single shot. I think they got maybe one shot in this power play. Oh shit!
Don't turn
here.
There you go. Keep going. There you go. Keep going.
Yeah.
You went all the way.
Yeah. Let's go. Oh, we got three watching now. That goal brought in some people.
The Razorbacks have jumped out to
big
a
goal.
Goal lead here in this third.
4 minutes left.
Not going to spread out at all. Two very equal teams battling it out. Quick feed to
oh my.
No.
Oh.
That wasn't going in.
In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
I had a guy right next to me.
A lot on the line right, here in this offensive zone faceoff. Calgary's got a hold of the puck.
Oh.
Long jam in front. That's broken up. Jackson scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone.
Hooked
away in the defensive end. Drives to the sweet spot. Oklahoma's got the puck. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Less the risk
ooh.
Of fly.
All right.
See what the officials are calling.
Power play for the rest of the game.
Yep. There might not be enough time for anything to get done here to get back.
That's
in this
a
game.
That was a knee on knee. That dude should be fucking kicked out of the game.
They've had like three power plays in a row, but now we get one.
Alright, I'm tying
it in if you win this tie
on the power play. I like the extra time. I like the fact that you're supposed to
well,
score.
I kinda did, but
if you can't handle the pressure,
team didn't know what to do with himself.
Outside
nice.
Alright,
terrible pass. That was a horrible pass.
Power
yeah,
play set to roll on as the
best passes
ready
AI can do
off.
Is when like they do the bank passes, but that's it.
And play
real life
as the puck is dropped.
Human
slides
would not try to pass
Hayward.
That.
Less than a minute to go now here in regular.
Oh,
give
shit.
Me
that.
Long effort on that play.
Give us that rebound.
I was there. Crashing that.
A big face-off here inside the offensive end.
Can okay, get it hit the right wing or?
Nice job tying up
I'll
his opponent.
That.
Oh, no, I think I had you.
No,
he's got a step.
Oh, great poke check.
Sharp stop
pressure-filled time here in the third period.
Fucking guy.
Porter's got it in the offensive zone. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away.
Yeah.
Lee's got it along the boards. Takes a shot. Oh, right off the noggin, thankfully.
Nope. Are you kidding me? Oh my god! Oh my god! Hit the post!
I'm staying all the way back. I'm not. I'm fucking moving. I'm fucking scoring.
Oh my god!
Are you fucking kidding me?
Good save. Good save. What?
Wow.
Wow.
Three breakaways in a row. I'm fucking done.
Well,
cherry pick him like a mother.
They tried to give him the ice till the end, but fucking can't be made, bitch.
God. It's gonna look like we barely escaped them, but fucking terrible D-man.
Dude, fucking Torchy's just got a rewards club.
Someone said I would have tripped that man.
Yeah, but if he got a break or if he got a penalty shot, 100% he's scoring on that shit with 5 seconds left in the game. This game, it's automatic goal for sure. If you trip somebody and they get a penalty shot with 5 seconds left in the game, the goalie's just gonna go fucking spaz mode and they're gonna score.
Yeah, I mean that last breakaway, I should have just. Try to pass it. I should just shot that. No one was open.
But yeah, dude, Torchy's has fucking rewards now, and I guess the more you order, the more rewards you get. And the first reward just for signing up is free small queso and chips.
Is the normal queso not? Is it somehow smaller than the normal queso? Or is
yeah,
it
it's just
queso?
Half queso.
That's tiny.
No, it's like a normal thing queso. Also, was that an AI that had the breakaway, or was that a human?
That was just fucking human, dude.
Yeah, he would have scored. Yeah, he definitely would have scored if we gave him a penalty shot. I think this is a free level up for me. Let's check. I think this. Yeah, I finished everything.
Gotta keep moving.
Is gotta keep moving? Is that from NHL 21 or this game?
It's in this game.
It is.
Gotta be. It's actually gotta be moving, but keep saying gotta keep moving.
I'm gonna keep saying gotta keep moving.
Just like in 21, it was like. Hole in my heart. Hole in my heart. Like the
yeah.
Song, follow
so,
my heart.
You. I mean, you will fucking, like, hear those songs in real life, and you'll be like, oh, NHL, like, NHL song.
Oh, yeah, they literally played one in last night during the Monday night game. Mm-hmm. Or not last night, but, well, yeah, last night, Wednesday, and I realized, oh, it's 12 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
That's what you got, they've been moving. Oh, wait, who won the Wild Oilers game? Wild?
I don't know. I bet Oilers spread. I bet Oilers spread, but it was in a parlay, and fucking, I did not do too hot in parlays tonight.
Bruh, the Wild beat them 4-1.
Yeah, Oilers are a little overrated. I mean, their goaltending is fucking terrible.
You were amazing.
Beginning
of the season.
Let's just look at some stats real quick. So, by the way, Ottinger is number one in goals against average and save percentage. Of course, this is with only like seven games. And if you looked at fucking stats, Tarasov, the Columbus goalie, is in top 10 in save percentage. So that really doesn't fucking mean anything. But. So Stuart Skinner is their statistical best goalie. And this dude's like 22 years old. And then, I mean, Mike Smith is having a good season. But, like, Koskinen has been fucking terrible. I don't know why they start that dude. The Stars.
Dude, the Stars' last loss came against the Wild, and we lost 7-2.
What day was that?
November 18th.
Holy shit, that was before Thanksgiving.
Yeah, now we're 13-7-2 instead of 6-7-2.
Yeah. All right, guys.
Big turnaround.
I want to fucking end the stream here, so, yeah, appreciate everybody fucking watching the stream, you know, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and all that bullshit, and leave a comment, and fucking right, be here for the next stream, leave a comment down below what your favorite fucking part of the stream was, which fucking five fucking goals that we scored was the best one, and yeah, I'll fucking catch you in the group chat, so, see ya, motherfucker.